More than 84 million adults have prediabetes. That's 1 in 3 adults. 90% of them don't know they have it. It's a big problem, but there's a solution in sight. It's called the National Diabetes Prevention Program, or National DPP for short, and pharmacists all over the country are getting involved. Pharmacists like you. Because 9 out of 10 Americans live within 5 miles of a community pharmacy. Pharmacists continually rank among the top 3 health professionals for trust and integrity. And pharmacists are often the most accessible health professionals for the 84 million adults with prediabetes who are at an increased risk for type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and stroke. That's a number we can't ignore. In the last 20 years, the number of adults diagnosed with diabetes has tripled, with type 2 diabetes accounting for 95% of those cases. Medical expenses for people with diagnosed diabetes are 2.3 times higher than for those without diabetes. And the risk of early death for adults with diabetes increases by 50%. Let's change those numbers. The National DPP supports a year-long group program you can promote, screen, and refer patients to, or offer at your pharmacy. It uses a CDC-approved curriculum and is backed by scientific studies that show it can help adults with prediabetes reduce their risk of developing type 2 diabetes by 58%, or by 71% for people 60 and older. Even after 15 years, people who complete a diabetes prevention lifestyle change program are 27% less likely to develop type 2 diabetes. Don't those numbers sound better? Let's get started. Download the Action Guide for Community Pharmacists today and find out how you can get involved.